1,000 pounds of marijuana was left behind as smugglers ditched their load in the second seizure. Starr County Sheriff's deputies found the load on a pickup truck near the Rio Grande, east of Rio Grande City, early this morning. In all, there was a total of 1,100 pounds of the narcotic on the truck. No arrests have been made. This case is still under investigation. New details.